Rotorua, have you voted yet? Last council election 3 years ago, only 46% of eligible people voted. This time, let's do better. Time is running out, so once you know who you want to vote for, be sure to follow the instructions on your voting papers. And remember that if you live in a community board area, you will have additional votes to cast. Once you have sealed your vote envelope, you can drop it off at council, the library, or one of our drive-through voting stations. Come on, Rotorua, vote before the 12th of October. Your voice, your place, your vote.